Point number four, determine what area you want to buy in. Determine what the prices are. It's probably a good idea to chat to a bond originator. See how much you're going to put down for a deposit, if you're going to put down a deposit. See how much you qualify for. To determine what type of property it is you'll be looking for. This also helps you to know what it is that you need to get for your property before making the move to your next property.